Because it doesn't look too good, huh?
I tell you, that's all we need now. They're going to be in and out all day, moaning and groaning and giving out about the weather, huh?
We got to have a good story for today. Do you remember the mixer's way? You remember? I'm sure you wouldn't remember. You weren't that.
What's your mix? Oh, God, I'll tell you something. It was a bad night for a wake, that one was.
It was the final episode of Wire 5-0.
That's right. And your men couldn't book him.
Yeah, remember your man tried to book him.
That's right, Denner.
Yeah, and he's stone dead in the ground.
That's right.
But I tell you, there's a good one about that. And Tom Kempion and the missus went down. You know Tommy's about 60 or 65.
Yeah. Come on with it.
Well, they went down to it. And you see, the men were inside in one room, drinking away.
Yeah.
And the women were inside in the other room with the cops, you know, drinking tea.
Yeah, right. Come on with it.
There was no toilet in the mixer's house. So the men had to go out the back, out to the air to do their business, like, you know, to fire away, like, you know. And the women could see him out the window. And when Tom was coming back in one time, and he spot the missus laughing out the window in the crowd of the women. So he drew down with the missus on the way home, and says he to her on the way home, says, "What are you laughing at?
I spotted you laughing." "Oh, we weren't laughing at all," says she. "Oh, be God you were," says she. "Oh, be God you were. I didn't see you in the window."
"Well," says she, "do you know when you went out the back to do your business, we could see you out the window." And says Tom, "What was funny about that?" "Well, wasn't I the proud woman, Tom, when you pulled out ours?"
I was what?
I was like...
Well, do you know something? You're disgusting, you are, huh? Would you bring that out to the shop and tell it, would you? God almighty, we're trying to close us down, are you? Should be ashamed of yourself. Tell you something, if you're not careful, you're going to end up in the same place as Daddy.